Wow. I gotta say, it's very stable, isn't it? This is about half throttle. Oh, a little bit bumpy there. And down, up. A bit bumpy there. Take a right. And bank to the right here. Pitch back quite a bit, wow. Easy, look at that, it just hangs in the sky. Very nice. Throttle down slightly. Back over that way. A little bit correction to the left here, I think, over those trees. And down into the valley, nice and low. Beautiful. Oh, what a sweet machine.
Look how thick these wings are. Look at this funny little winglet thing on here. That's weird, isn't it? Oops. Prop is reversible, apparently. So you can use this to brake as well. Very handy on a short runway. That is the spreader under there. It's a beautiful day for it. Nice big wheels. Not exactly sure how that thing works, but it's just got this big push rod back to there. And the air gets sucked in and pushes everything out the back in a wider pattern by the looks of it. And this is what it looks like at the back. So they're all sort of curving outwards. Look at these things on here.
Thank you.
some kind of weather station thing here. It's interesting. There's some antennas on there. Solar panel, big box. Wind vane, meter thing. So apparently those two little tabs, if you line those up, then the scales will read correctly so that you don't overload the plane with too much fertilizer. And this is what's going on. These little balls.
Oh my goodness.
Ah, duck. One of these little...
Oh my goodness.
Things went in my eye. How did that happen? My eye's watering like crazy. Come on, get it out. Oh, I got it. Whew. It was half dissolved by the time it came out. Okay, I know not to look up now while he's doing that. Sorry, I was a little... I was focusing more on not getting something in my eye this time. By the way, for the people that said in my last video about this that the pellets are not going very far, that stuff that you can see is only the fine dust that's in the pellets, like when they rub together they sort of rub off a little bit of dust. That's all you can see when it's spreading.
The actual pallets are very hard to see, and they are going a lot further side to side than the dust. Focus. That thing's pretty agile.